I think in the first case, there was no policy from the Trump era, you know. So the kind of policies that now we have with Biden, he has also hit a snag because he is not able to enforce a lot of the rules that, you know, they have said need to be instituted. And we see most of the incidents of COVID-19 are with the black community, are with Hispanics and the poor white population. So it shows that there's still a lot of apartheid, I can say, because those who cannot afford proper dieting, proper even basic healthcare, are the ones who are most vulnerable when they get infected with the COVID-19. So until there's universal healthcare in America, I think such pandemics or such challenges of the COVID-19 magnitude will continue to expose the U.S. Differentials in terms of social and economic access. I think the Port Detrick Laboratory is an issue of concern, and it is a high time that we had that conversation. Trying to, you know, like push China on the Wuhan Institute of Virology and the conspiracy theory that that is where the virus came from, I think it is just a scapegoat and a cover-up of what Port Detrick could have produced themselves, because Americans themselves have never come clear of what happens in the Port Detrick, you know, facility. Then I think they have no moral authority to tell China to open up the Wuhan Institute of Virology.